Thank you, Jesus. So I and Brother Simon had some discussion about cooking food. And Brother Simon began to ask me, how do you apply this example practically in your life?
Praise the Lord. Sister is coming, so I can, she's coming, she's on the way.
Yeah, so. He's praying God. That sister is coming, praise God. Hallelujah. So he was discussing with me and he said, the example is good, but how do you apply it in your practical life?
Am brother ik mandalo ee example bori asa but amcha jivitani kashi bitor adpachi ti maka brave asin kodong na mandon chili khavpachi
because he still did not understand. I said there are different ingredients that you need before you cook the food.
Jaithe vastu jayo ye ranpak gode chicken chakuti jay o kapre rantolalar jaithe masale jay o jaithe vastu jayo.
So before cooking they are all separate.
Ranche poile teo asa dobyani sagle hai.
But before cooking, if a person takes only pepper and starts eating pepper,
ranche adi mhanje chulier galche adi aav tor kotmir o ti miria
pepper kotmir ne pepper
tikino miria tuan tiki miria tor kaalle ayen jin galche swater kini tonan khalli.
What will be the condition? After that, he takes green chili and starts eating. Like a parrot.
Dusre ingredient ha. Kine mixan yo.
Then he takes chili powder.
Galung na.
So I said, supposing Brother Simon comes against me and starts speaking and criticizes me.
आता एक उदाहरण म्हणटा हांव ब्रदरीचेर ब्रदर आतां देवाचें उतर परगोडटा ओ कितें कोत्ता हांव आतां ब्रदरीचेर एगेन्स्ट उलोवंक लागलो हांव ताची टिका करूंक लागलो.
सो वेन आय हियर दीस वर्ड्स आय हॅव अ चॉयस.
सो जेन्ना ही वायट वस्तू वायट उतरां म्हजी तोंडांतली जी भायर येता ती ब्रदरीच्या ब्रदरीक कानार पडटा.
आय हॅव गॉट टू चॉयस.
दोन वस्तू घडोवंक शकता म्हणटा ब्रदर.
आय कॅन रिसीव इट एक्सेप्टेड अँड कीप ऑन थिंकिंग इट द होल डे.
हो दोन वस्तू करूंक जाता. ह्यो जी उतरां आयकता पळय ती बोगोर आनी बोगोर म्हज्या मनान हाडूंक जाता आनी ब्रदरीन जाणें मरे अशें म्हणलें म्हाका तशें म्हणलें हांव असलो म्हणून आख्खो दीस आनी रात ते हांवें नियाडूंक जाता एक.
ओ आय कॅन टेक दोज वर्ड्स अँड इग्नोर देम अँड प्रे फॉर हिम अँड फॉरगीव हिम अँड लव हिम अँड डू गूड टू हिम.
आनी दुसरें म्हणटा तें दुसरे भाशेन करूंक जाता तें हें उतर आयकोंक आयकोलें आनी तें पयस तें सायडीक काडलें आनी ताचे पासत म्हाजे पासत मागोंक स्टार्ट केलें मागणें करूंक स्टार्ट केलें म्हजें बरें चिंतूंक लागलें. ह्यो दोन वस्तू करूंक
डुईंग गूड टू यू.
आनी म्हाका अशें म्हणटा तेन्ना आमी रागान पळयता दुसऱ्याक न्हू हेणेन अशें केलां हांव आतां हेका हें कोचोत ना ताका ओळखीचो ना पूण ब्रदर म्हणटा हांवें तो डिसायड केलें ताका बरें तें बरो ओडकूंक बरे भाशेन ओडकूंक मोग दाखोवंक जाल्यार तेन्ना
देन ऑल थिंग्स इवन दीस नेगेटीव थिंग वील वर्क टुगेदर फॉर माय गूड.
सो तेन्ना हें जें वायट आयको सजमान घेया मातशी तेन्ना हें जें वायट हांवें केलां तें ताका वायट उतरां उलयलां तीं असल्या वस्तूंनी जो तर ब्रदर तें ताचे पासून मागतलो ताका मोगान विंगयतलो तेन्ना की ह्यो सगळ्यो वस्तू ज्यो कोत्ता पळय त्यो ब्रदरीच्या बऱ्याक पावतल्यो ह्यो ज्यो वायट वस्तू आहा पळय त्यो. हालेलुया.
लेट मी गिव अ प्रॅक्टिकल एक्झाम्पल ऑन दीस टॉपिक.
एक अशी एक उदाहरण घेऊया म्हणटा आतां खासगी.
जोसफ वॉज 17 इयर्स ओल्ड.
जोसफ म्हणटा पळय तो पोरणेकरान 17 वर्सांचो आसलो.
His brothers did not talk to him.
ये ताचे भाव ताका बेजार आसले कित्याक ताचो पांय ताका बरो कोत्तालो म्हणून हे ताची उलय नासले ताचे भाव.
Nobody likes him.
कोणूच ताका ताचे भाव बरे करून नासले.
Everybody hates him.
ह्या जोदोपाक सगळे ताचे भाव ताका ताचेर बेजार आसले.
Now what was Joseph's response to them?
जोसफ कसो ताचे सभे वांगलो ह्या भावाशी.
He still loved them.
तो तरी पूण मोगान तांची जीव ताच्या भावाशी जीवांक लागलो मोग दाखयलो.
ही देन ऑल्सो थॉट गुड अबाउट देम. ही देन ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू डू गुड फॉर देम.
हा असले करूनी जे भाव ताचे वायट कोत्ताले न्हू ताका, तरी पूण हो जोझफ ताका तांकां बरें तेच करूंक वावुरतालो, तांचे सगळें बरेंच करूंक वावुरतालो.
नाव डीड ही मेक गॉड इज पार्टनर ऑर डेवल इज पार्टनर.
आतां हे परिस्थितीन जोझफान देवाक आपलो पार्टनर केलो, देंवसाराक पार्टनर केलो. हे परिस्थितीन असो वागोन, बरे भाशेन वागोन, मोगान वागोन.
इन अ सिट्युएशन लायक दीस वी वूड मेक हूम द पार्टनर.
आमी कोणाक घेतलेले पार्टनर? जो तर जोझफाचे भाव आमचे सभे वांगलेले तो हे तर जाल्यार म्हणजे वायट नोदरेन, वायट उतरांनी, वायट चिंतना तर आमचे सभे आसली, आमी कशे वागपाचे मोगान?
हाव वूड वी रिस्पोंड?
आमी कशे हे करपाचे? चाडोन मोगान न्हू मोगू दिवपाचे.
ओके, देन द ब्रदर्स वॉन्टेड टू किल हिम.
हेच न्हू, रागूच नाचलो हे भाव ताका मारूंक तयार जाल्ले, जितोत मारूंक.
दे पूट हिम इन द वेल.
घातलो ताका खोणीन, उडयलो ताका.
वॉट वॉज जोझफ्स रिस्पोन्स?
जोझफान कितें केलें? रागात जालो तांच्या भावांचेर?
ही कूड नॉट अंडरस्टँड.
ताका सजमोन येना जालें.
बट स्टील ही केप्ट थँकिंग अँड प्रेजिंग गॉड.
हे परिस्थितीनूय देवाक तो दिनवासूंक लागलो, वाकाणूंक लागलो, उडयलो आसना खोणीन.
बिकॉज हिज फोकस वॉज ऑन हिज ड्रीम.
कित्याक ताचो फोकस, ताची दिशा आसली एकूच, जी जी सपनां, जी देवाची सपनां जी आसली ताचे सगळें पळय तींच.
हीज ब्रदर सोल्ड हिम एज अ स्लेव.
भावांनी ताका विकलो, ताका गुलाम कसो.
वॉट वॉज जोझफ्स रिस्पोन्स?
जोझफान कितें रिस्पोन्स केलो? कसो वागलो तांचे सभे? रागात जालो.
ही वॉज स्टील विथ लव एंड फॉरगिवनेस.
तरी पूण अशें करूनय आसतना जोझफ मोगान मोगान वांगलो तांचे सभे.
And that's why the Bible says, that's why the Bible says the Lord was with Joseph.
Ani yas karanang lagon munta osle osle vagnukik lagon jodobachi osli mogachi vagnuk bokshanyachi vagnuk chi asli dekun pavit pustak munta ki dev jodobacha barobar sangati choltalo, sangatan aslo, partner jallo.
Now was Joseph taking only the paper or was he allowing the whole thing to get cooked up?
आतां जोझफ हे परिस्थितीन, आतां हाडया जेवणाची पत्तून, हे परिस्थितीन जोझफ मिरया घाल खातालो, वो तो रांदतालो, घालतालो तो रांदूंक, वो डायरेक्ट उडयतालो तोंडान.
सो वॉट वूड वी, वॉट आर वी डुईंग?
आमी कितें कोत्ता? आमी कितें कोत्ता? असले आमचे सगळे दुसरे आमचे भाव, ओ आमच्यो भयणी, ओ आमचे बरोबरचे इश्ट, आमचे बरोबर अशे वायटान वागतकूच, आमचे सगळे वायट मनान वागतकूच आमी कितें कोत्ता? ते हाता हायत रावता डायरेक्ट. ओ देवाक आमी ह्या मनशाक आमी मोगान वेगयता.
वॉट इज, वॉट आर यू, वॉट आर यू लुकींग एट? जोझफ लुक्ड एट द ड्रीम दॅट गॉड गेव हिम. वॉट आर यू लुकींग एट? What God has promised you in His word or what somebody did to you?
आमचे मन खाचेर आसता काय? जे देवान आमकां जी बेसांवां घेवन दवरलां तें ताचेर, ओ जे मनशा जो मनीस म्हाका वायट कोत्ता ताचेर म्हजें मन काय? त्या त्या वायट देंवसराच्या चिंतनांनी म्हजें देव हांव मन दवरतां काय?
आय आर फॉलोइंग वॉट यू आर सेइंग.
सजमता सजमता, कांय सजमना जाल्ल्या भशेन दिसता. हांवूय आतां मातसो बरें, म्हाका समजलें देखून बरें भाशेन तुमकां एक्सप्लेन करूंक जाता.
सो एवरी जर्नी ऑफ जोझफ इज अ जर्नी ऑफ ओबिडियन्स, अ जर्नी ऑफ सफरिंग, एन्ड दॅट टू अनजस्टली, फॉल्सली अक्यूज. बट इन ऑल दीस जर्नी देर इज वन थिंग कॉमन ऑफ जोझफ इज नो मॅटर वॉट पीपल डू टू हिम, ही इज लविंग अँड फॉर गिविंग.
हालेलुया, हालेलुया. हें जोझफाचें पॉयंट अशें जालें ताच्या जिवितान, जी जी पॉयंट कोत्ता तेन्ना एकूच जोझफाचें मन जालें, हें म्हाका कितेंय करूंक वायट, म्हजेर कसलेय आड घेवंक वस्तू येवंक ते हांव एकूच मोगान बोक्सण्यांनी चलतलो. हांव देवाचे उतराचेर कान दितलो. ओबिडियन्स म्हणजे
ड्रीम, ड्रीमिंग, आय विल बी फोकसिंग ऑन द ड्रीम दॅट गॉड हॅड गिवन.
ताचें उतरूच पाळटलो. आनी ताची दिशा आसली जी देवान जे बेसांवां ताचेर जी जी सपनां देवान करून दवरली त्याच सपनांची ताची नदर आसली.
And he became a governor of Egypt.
आणि याच कारणाक लागून तो गव्हर्नर झालो इजिप्टाचो. हे मन आसले देखून.
If his brothers had not sold him into Egypt, would he become the governor?
तांच्या भावांनी ताका तर इजिप्तकारांक इजिप्तकारांक इकूंक ना गुलाम कसो तो गव्हर्नर जावंक पावपाचो.
So now when you see, you are saying, wow, God's master plan. Thank God I was sold as a slave in Egypt. Otherwise, I would have been in my father's house. Are you understanding now? Hello? Did it work for good? Yes. That's why Joseph says in 50:20, Genesis 50:20, he says, even though you meant for evil, God turned it for good.
Hallelujah.
Just put that Genesis 50:20.
जोदप अशें म्हणटा की आमकां जेनेसिस 50:20 अशें मेळटा, बट एज फॉर यू यू जे म्हाका म्हजे वयर आड चिंतून देंवचारान तर जायते त्रास हे केल्ले प्रयत्न केल्लो म्हाका काबार करपाक, म्हाका म्हजे भितर सगळें नश्ट धाडपाक, बट देवान हें सगळें बदल्लें आनी म्हज्या बऱ्या पासत केलें सगळें. देवान हें सगळें गूड टू ब्रिंग टू पास एज इट इज दीस डे टू सेव. ह्या जो तो देंवचारान येवजण काडली म्हाका काबार करपाक, म्हाका त्रासान घालपाक, म्हणल्यार देवान आयज म्हाका एक गव्हर्नर कसो केलो आनी अशें हांवें म्हज्या लोकांची सेवा करूंक म्हाका एक सुवेग दिलो म्हणटा.
हालेलुया.
हाका लागून आर्गां दिता जोदप.
हालेलुया.
हालेलुया.
नाव नाव डीड यू अंडरस्टँड? हॅलो, डीड यू अंडरस्टँड?
सदमला. सो त्रास बरे, जे कॉस्ट येता ते बरे. केन्ना बरे ते? जो तर हांव मिरची भाजी हायत लागलो त्यो रांदचे पयली, ओ त्यो हांवें घातल्यो देवाच्या घरांत घातल्यो, त्यो देवाच्या देवाक तर पडयलो हांवें, जाल्यार हांव ते बरे भाशेन मानून घेवंक हे जे जाता ते मोगान भोगसण्याच्या मनान हांवें तर मनान मानून घेतले. हांव तर त्याच 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 तातूंतच तर घूल जायना जालो, तेन्ना म्हाजे भितर बरेपण येतले. हालेलुया. हालेलुया.
For the next 5 minutes, we'll give praise to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, everybody, raise, lift your voices. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Yeah, please be seated. So well, we welcome you, sister. Thank you. Praise the Lord. You can really see relief in Brother Simon's heart. But he did a good job for the first time. Come on, let's give the Lord a big hand. Okay, as she's come new, let me just give a quick revision. We are going to face, and we are facing, different kinds of problems in our life.
आमच्या जिवितांत जायते आमी कश्ट आनी त्रास अणभवतल्या आनी जायते त्रास घडेक ह्या फुडें आमकां मेवतले.
But in the midst of all this trial, we can still experience joy.
पण ह्या सगळ्या त्रासा कश्टाच्या मदेकात पासून असताना आमच्यान तरी पूण संतोष अणभव येता.
So we are studying five different points. The first point was, look at God as your first perspective.
तर पांच तरेचे आम्ही आज पॉइंटाचेर नियाळ करतले.
look at life from God's perspective.
देव आमकां जिविता बद्दल कितें म्हणटा पळय ते नोदरेन आमी आमच्या जिविताक पळोवया.
So now let's go to the point number 2, live life with God's priorities. Live life with God's priorities.
दुसरो पॉइंट असो म्हणटा की आमचे जिवीत आमी देवाक पयले सुवातेर कितें जाय पळय तें मनान दवरून जियोया.
So the first very important thing is priority. In other words, I must look at what is extremely important and what is not at all important.
तर पयले सुवातेर पळोवपाची गरज जावन आसा म्हज्या जिवितान कितें चड गरजेचें आनी कितें उणें गरजेचें पळय तें.
So if we are not able to choose our priorities, we will be extremely busy with things and spend a lot of time and energy and resources for things that are not needed.
आमी हे तर जाग्यार घालिना कितें एकदम गरजेचें कितें दुसरें तिसरें तर पावणें आमी आमच्या जिवितान मांडून हाडिना जाल्यार आमचें जिवीत अशेंच आमी हे वाटेन ते वाटेन नाचून हें करून काबार करतले.
So let's go to Philippians 1:15-17 and read it. Some indeed preach Christ even of envy and strife, and some also of goodwill. 16. The one preach Christ, Philippians 1:16. The one preach Christ of contention, not sincerely, supposing to add affliction to my bonds. 17. But the other of love, knowing that I am set for the defense of the gospel. Just put the amplified, please. From 15. Yeah. You can read it.
फिलिपकाराच्या पयल्या आवेस्वरान 15वे वळीन अशें आमकां मेवता. तांतली कांय जाणां नाटकायेन आनी एकामेकाक विरोध करून क्रिस्ताक परगोट्टात ते खरें, पूण दुसरीं बऱ्या मनान करतात. 16वो आवेस्वर, ही निमाणी देवान म्हाका शुभवर्तमान राखपाचो वावर दिला म्हूण जाणो जावन मोगान वावुरतात. 17, ती पयलीं खऱ्या मनान न्हय पूण नाटकायेन क्रिस्ताक परगोट्टात ती म्हजे बणकणीचे त्रास वाडयतली म्हूण समजतात.
प्रेज गॉड. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज सम इट इज ट्रू एक्चुअली प्रीच क्राइस्ट द मेसाया for no better reason than out of envy and rivalry. The first thing that Paul is focused on is not on envy and rivalry, but his focus is on preaching Christ.
Bhagyan Paulo che mon savna sa Jesu cher porgot Jesu chi porgotni korpak.
In other words, his name is proclaimed. He is not looking at the attitude of a person proclaiming, but is looking at the message that is being proclaimed.
To munis koshe bashin monan kite gyun parvachan kota hacher to mon dorina pur to kide sangta poy tacher to aple loksh dorta.
So Paul, when he sees that the word is being preached, is rejoicing because the word is getting out and the word is spreading all over.
तर भाग्यवंत पावल एकदम संतोषान वता कित्याक त्या मनशाच्या तोंडांतल्यान देवाचें उतर भायर सरता आनी देवाचें उतर सगळ्यांच्या काळजांनी पावता म्हणून.
Surely I would be really rejoicing if this word had to be proclaimed with love, but what does it matter even if it is proclaimed with envy or rivalry? Thank God the word is preached, and that word preached will surely bring forth the result.
तर हें उतर तर प्रवचन करतना मोगान तर केल्लें जाल्यार पूण एकदम संतोशान भरतलो आसलो. पूण कशेंय जावं घडेक तांच्या काळजांत तितलो मोग ना, पूण तें देवाचें उतर परगट जाता देखून देवाचें उतर बेश्टेच फुकट परत येवचें ना, कितें तरी बरेंपण उत्पन्न करुनूच येतलें.
नाउ वॉट इज द मिनींग ऑफ द वर्ड प्रीच?
प्रवचन म्हणल्यार कितें हे
व्हॉट इज प्रीच हॅलो व्हॉट इज प्रीच प्रीच व्हॉट इज प्रीचिंग टू गिव द मेसेज रॉंग टू स्पीकिंग आउट रॉंग टू गिव नॉलेज रॉंग आं कन्वर्शन या द रिजल्ट ऑफ प्रीचिंग इज कन्वर्शन बट वॉट इज प्रीचिंग आं टेस्टिफाय नो फ्रँक यू मिस्ड इट वॉट इज प्रीचिंग कम ऑन वॉट इज प्रीचिंग नो दॅट्स नॉट प्रीचिंग मामा यू आर शॉक्ड ओके लेट्स आस्क जीसस वॉट इज प्रीचिंग
प्रवचन करप म्हणल्यार कितें जायते जापा भायले पूण भाव म्हणटा सारको ना
पीपल थिंक प्रिचिंग इज स्पीकिंग गॉड्स वर्ड दॅट्स नॉट रायट
थोड्यांक दिसता असो देवाच्या उतराची खबर सांगप देवाचे उतर उलोवप म्हणजे प्रवचन करप ते म्हणटा ना
जोसलीन वॉट्स प्रिचिंग ओके समथींग मोर जेसी वॉट्स प्रिचिंग Okay, I will give you the answer from the Bible. Is that okay? Hello, if I give the answer from the Bible, it's okay?
Yes.
That's why many people preach, but there's no conversion. Why? Let's see. What is the meaning of the word preaching? Romans chapter 10, verse number 13. For everyone who calls upon the name of the Lord, invoking him as Lord, will be. So will everyone be saved? Come on, will everyone be saved? No, but only those who call on the name of the Lord will be saved. Not everyone, but those who call on the name of the Lord. Okay.
Kityak pavitra pustakar borelele asa tya parmane somyache naav gheun taka ulo martat titlyankui taron meltele.
Okay, 14. But how are people to call upon him in whom they have not believed? In whom they have no faith, on whom they have no reliance, and how are they to believe in him, adhere to, trust in, and rely upon him, of whom they have never heard, and how are they to hear? And how are they to hear? So what's the job of a preacher? What's the job of a preacher? No, what's the job of a preacher? Okay, I'll give you the hint. It's in the first two lines. Yeah, somebody said. How are people to call upon him in whom they have not? Now, let's say I come and talk to you about Jesus. Can I show you the real Jesus in body and blood? No. But I talk to you about Jesus using the scriptures and then I demonstrate to you what I just spoke with accompanying signs and wonders and you see it with your eyes. Now, is it going to be a theory or is it going to be a theory plus a demonstration? Now, will it open your eyes to believe? That's why you find the early Christians, when they went out and preached, the Lord was working with them and accompanied with signs and wonders. So if a person is preaching and after the preaching, there is no confirmation of signs and wonders, people will not believe. So how many people preach the word with demonstrative power? And if the demonstrative power is not manifested, people will not believe. And that's why he says, the preacher's job is not only to preach, to make people understand, show them practically how it works, and then demonstrate the power. Now when they see that, they say, if that is what is happening through your hands, it can happen through my hands, it can happen to you, it can happen to you, it can happen to you. Now what happens? A person makes a decision. I'm going to put this into practice. That change of thinking is called believing. That change of thinking is called believing. When you are now thinking according to what was spoken and you are moving into action, that believing is because of preaching. So what's the preacher's job? The preacher's job is to speak a message and make them believe that this message is true. How? With a proof of evidence, signs and wonders.
रोमकरांच्या 14:10 चौदावी ओळी अशें मेवता, म्हणटूच ताचेर बावार दवरलो ना जाल्यार ताका उलो मारतली कशी, आनी ताची खबरूच आयकूंक ना जाल्यार बावार दवरतली कशी, संदेश परकोडपी नासतना आयकतली कशी. तर संदेश परगोडटा पळय ताका आमी म्हणटा प्रवचन करता. आतां प्रवचन करतल्याचें काम कितें? ताचें काम जावन आसा दुसऱ्यांच्या मनान तें कितें सांगता पळय ताचेर सत मानपाक, सत मानपाक ताका आदार दिवपाक. ताणें सत मानूंक जाय, जें तूं कितें सांगताय पळय ताचेर सत मानूंक जाय. पूण तो केन्ना सत मानतलो? जेन्ना तूं कितें उलयताय, तुज्या तूं देवाची उतरां सांगताय, देवाचें उतर तूं उलयताय, ते उतराची पदवी ताका दिसूंक जाय. तुज्या हातांतल्यान कितें तरी मिलाग्र कशी घडोवन येवंक जाय. तेन्नाच तो मनीस जो आयकता तो तुजेर आनी देवाच्या उतराचेर सत मानतलो. तो अशें म्हणटलो, तुज्या हातांतल्यान तर अशें जाता, पेकोवणी जाता, बरेपण येता, जाल्यार म्हज्यानूय करूं येता आनी ताच्यानूय देवाची पदवी वापरून दुसऱ्यांच्या जिवितान बरेपण हाडूं येता. तर प्रवचन करता पळय ताचें काम हें की ताणें पयलें देवाचें उतर परगटून देवाचो संदेश दिवंक जाय, आनी तो संदेश दुसऱ्याच्या मनांत ती सत मानता असो तांकां करून दिवंक जाय.
हालेलुया. एनीबडी हियर हू हॅज गॉट अ स्पायन प्रॉब्लम?
हांगासर कोणाक कोण्याची दूख आसा, कोण्याक कितें तरी प्रॉब्लम आसा?
स्लिप डिस्क ऑर स्पायन प्रॉब्लम? यू गॉट अ स्पायन प्रॉब्लम? या प्लीज कम हियर. या आय एम गोइंग टू डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट अँड देन यू कॅन डू इट युअर सेल्फ. हॅलो. As a preacher, I am going to teach you and then you can do it yourself.
Tar bav munta apun tumka ta shikoyta te bhayni konya cha problem asa apun shikoyta ani mai tumi chani ashech karu yata.
Are you understanding? Now this is what preaching. Preaching where the word is being taught.
Anga sir deva chu.
Listen. You can do it. Now you caught her, no? You are going to pray for her and it's going to happen. Okay? So I don't want anybody to come here. You be there. See, which one is better? That I keep on doing or you learn to do it yourself?
Baba munta kunche bore apne sadas tumche raat dorun pekoni kelli tumchi ka tumich tumi pekoni gyopak shiklele bore.
Please, you have to change your thinking. Otherwise all your life you will be the same.
चिंतना बदलपाची एकदम गरज म्हणटा, नाल्यार अशीच उरतले आमी, सदांच अशीच उरतले. हांव
आय एम गोइंग टू डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट एंड यू कॅन आस्क योर नेबर, आय वॉन्ट यू टू प्रे विथ मी.
हांगासर भाव हे भयणीचेर मागणें करतलो आनी तुज्यान कोणाक दूख आसा पळय, तुमी तुमच्या शेजाऱ्याक कोण आसा पळय तांकां सांग तुमी म्हजे बरोबर मागणें करात.
नाव प्लीज अंडरस्टँड, आर वी सपोज टू प्रे फॉर अ स्पायन टू बिकम स्ट्रेट? आर यू प्रेइंग फॉर युअर स्पायन? Yes. Are you supposed to pray? Yes. Now, when she said yes, does the scripture say yes? Now, those who have attended before, they are saying no. Now, she is saying, you mean to say I am not supposed to pray? Let me show you. Luke chapter 17, verse number 6.
Lukacha 17ve olin, 17ve avisvaran, 6ve olin ame ashe vastela.
I want you to read that. Read it. And the Lord said, if anyone has faith as a grain of mustard seed, he might pray. What is he saying? What is Jesus saying? And what are you doing? Now when you are praying to God. When you are saying to that sickness.
Tedna somyan mulle. सासवाच्या कोण्या इतलो तुमकां भावार्थ आसत जाल्यार उमटून वच आनी दर्यांत रिगून पाळां सोड अशें ह्या आमोरीच्या झाडाक तुमच्यान म्हणूंक जातलें.
म्हणून तुमकां म्हणूंक जातलें जाल्यार प्रार्थना करूंक जातलें.
आमी म्हणूंक जाय त्या द्वेसाक आमी म्हणूंक जाय प्रार्थना करपाची मागणे करपाची गरज ना. मागणी देवाक करता पूण म्हणटा त्या द्वेसाक हुकूम घालूंक जाय.
ऑल अ लायफ वी हॅव बीन थॉट ओनली प्रे.
आखे जिवीत भर आमकां शिकयल्लें आसा कितें त्रास जाले की मागणे कर.
देर इज अ टायम फॉर प्रेइंग टू गॉड एंड देर इज अ टायम टू टॉक टू दॅट सिकनेस.
एक वेळ आसा मागणे करपाचो आनी एक तेंप आसा वो एक वेळ आसा त्या द्वेसा लागी उलोवपाचो हुकूम घालपाचो.
सो डीड ही से एनी प्रीचर द लॉर्ड सेड इफ यू हॅड फेथ इफ अ प्रीचर हॅड फेथ हॅलो डीड द लॉर्ड से इफ द प्रीचर हॅड फेथ
त्या उतरान कितें मेळटा आमकां त्या प्रवचन करता पळय त्या प्रिचराक बावार्थ आसूंक जाय की आमकां बावार्थ आसूंक जाय जोणेकल्याक.
I don't know about you, I got excited because he never said if the priest had faith or the nun had faith. He said you had faith, I am included in that, you, I don't know about you.
Te utran ose munta amchan tya amoricha sadak munu yata padrin munu jay madrin munu jay preacheran munu jay ose ni amka tor bavart asa ami amcha utrantlyan tya sadak ote dresa.
Come on, now you have to change your thinking.
Ami amche mon jitna bodolpache ekdam garaj.
That Jesus, if you said if I had faith
to jesu tu muntay maka bavart asat zalyar
I can say to the sycamore tree
aav te amoricha zadak munu shakta.
If I can say to the sycamore tree can I say to this backbone
aav to te zadak munu shakta zalyar haav ya dvesa ke pide ek yatra sa koi munu shakta.
So if you can say to the backbone why do you need me
tar amchan tar amcha dvesak munu yata zalyar amka vichara chi kidya garaj.
Now I'm going to teach you. Now close your eyes and say, Jesus, thank you for enlightening me. All this time I believed I'm supposed to pray. But today I began to understand I have faith and therefore I can say to my bones, vertebra, spine, disc, pelvic bone, be aligned right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, be adjusted, be recreated, and all the nerves, tissues, tendons, ligaments, and the nerves be aligned, relaxed, loosed, and be reconstructed, recreated in the name of Jesus. Lord, in your name, I bind this spirit of infirmity and all the pain. Get out of my body right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. You have set me free. You have set me free. I am free, absolutely free in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Now do what you could not do. Yeah. Keep doing it again and say thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. There, it's all gone now. It's gone. Now was it difficult? Now you sister who was sitting, can you just stand up? Say thank you Jesus. I'm completely set free. Now move side by side. Move half faster. Not your neck, move your waist. Yeah. Move the other side. You better move, otherwise I'll come and make you move.
Turn to keep moving.
Okay, move. I never told you to take a round. I said move this way. Just talk to her, somebody. Come on, Jesse, just go and talk to her. Tell her what I'm telling her. Very good. The other side. Just move her. Just move her. Come on. Come on, move her. Yes. 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 Now move her up and down. Yeah, bend her, yes, make a stand, yeah, make a stand again, 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 again. Yeah, yeah, bend up, bend up, bend up. Oh yes, and make a stand. Oh yes, a bend up. Oh yes, thank you, Jesus. Now is the pain there? Slight is there. Keep saying, thank you, Jesus. What's happening there, mama? No, no, ask her to walk. Ask her to walk. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Keep walking, keep walking. Father, in the name of Jesus, all those bones be loose now. In the name of Jesus, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, oh yes, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, oh yes, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, come on, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, come on, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, come on. Father, in the name of Jesus, be loose now. Power flow into those limbs. Power of God flow into those limbs. Flow into that body right now in the name of Jesus. Legs be strengthened in the name of Jesus. Legs be strengthened in the name of Jesus. Be strengthened in the name of Jesus. Lord, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Power of God. Recreate those bones, recreate the muscles, recreate the tissues, the ligaments, the tendons in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Now, now, now. Are you doing this for the first time? You never stood on your feet. For how long? From the last 5 months, you have never stood on your feet. Your legs were not moving. So you can see already the Lord has started His move in you. God bless you. God bless you. We were going to have the anointing session. We will pray for you again. Now you can go. Just get the chair and let us sit there. Hallelujah. Now, was it difficult? Hello, was it difficult? What happened to her? Hey, sister, what happened to her? She got healed? Yes. Hallelujah. Yeah, thank you. How long were you suffering? 4 or 5 months. Praise God. Now, what was the job of a preacher? The preacher's job is to make people understand that when it comes to sickness, you don't pray. You speak to that sickness.
प्रवचन करता ताचे काम जावन आसा लोकांक समजणी दिवपाक की जेन्ना तुजे दुयेंस येता पिडा येता तेन्ना ताचे खातीर मागणें करपाची गरज ना तूं त्या त्या दुयेंसा लागीं उलय हुकूम घाल आनी भायर सोर सांग
जस्ट पुट दॅट फिलिपिन्स 1:15 सो वॉट इज पॉल एक्सायटेड अबावट पॉल इज एक्सायटेड अबावट दॅट जीसस इज बींग प्रिच्ड बाय पीपल Even though some have an attitude of envy and rivalry, but he is happy because as long as Christ is preached, people's lives are being changed.
तर बाकी उत्पाल इतलो संतोषान बोलला की जेन्ना जेजूचे उतराची जेजूचे उतरा प्रवचन जाता तेन्ना लोकांचे जीवित बदलता आणि नवे जाता.
Hallelujah.
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 So in other words, Paul is saying, might be their motives are wrong. Might be their style is wrong. Might be their delivery is wrong. But thank God, the message is right because it's the word of God. It can never go wrong.
जो संदेश ते दितात तो जावन आसा सारको तो जेजूचे उतर देवाचे उतर ते प्रवचन करता ते केन्नाच वांकडे आनी सारके ना अशें मी म्हणू शकना
आय रिमेंबर वेन द लॉर्ड टोल्ड मी टू टर्न दिस प्लेस इन टू अ सॅटरडे नाईट डिस्को
बाब म्हणटा आपणाक याद येता जेन्ना देवान आपणाक सांगले सोनवाराचे राती की जागा तू एक डिस्को डान्स करपाचो जागो
सो दॅट पीपल हू डोंट गो टू चर्च कॅन कम अँड एन्जॉय अ डान्स विथ जीसस
कित्याक जो जो लोक मिसाक वचना आनी इगोजे वचना ताणी हांगासर येवन तरी जेसू सांगा ता नाचून आपलो वेळ
सांगलोड इफ आय टर्न इट इन टू डिस्को ऑलरेडी देर आर सो मेनी क्रिटिसिजम इट्स गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाय मच मोर देन बिफोर
तर आपणे म्हणले देवाक सांगले हांवें तर हो जागो नाचपाचो जागो केलो जाल्यार अशीच लोक कितलेशे म्हजे बद्दल उलयतात आतां आनी कितले उलयतले देवाक खबर
He said, will you do what I tell you or will you do what they tell you?
तर देवान म्हणले तू हांव सांगता ते ऐकता की लोक किती उलयतलो आणि किती म्हणतलो ते ऐकून रावला
सो वी टर्नड इट इनटू अ डिस्को हाऊस ऑन अ सॅटरडे नाईट
तर आम्ही सोमवारच्या राती म्हणता हो जागो एक डिस्को नाचपाचो जागो करून
दवरला द लिरिक्स एंड द सॉंग्स आर ऑल ऑफ क्राइस्ट
सगळी गायना जी हंगासर जातात ती सगळी जेजूची गायना जातात
एंड आय रिमेंबर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी हॅड दॅट एट दॅट टाइम देर वर टू डिलिव्हरन्स केसेस अँड बोथ ऑफ देम गॉट डिलिव्हर्ड फ्रॉम डेमॉनिक केसेस द नेक्स्ट टाइम वी हॅड अगेन देर वॉज वन मॅनिफेस्टेशन नाव वेन पीपल सॉ दॅट इवन विथ कलरफुल लाईट्स जीसस स्टील टचेस पीपल आर स्टाईल मॅट बी डिफरंट आर डिलिव्हरी मॅट बी डिफरंट आर वे ऑफ डुईंग थिंग्स मॅट बी डिफरंट बट The message is the truth and that truth is what sets people free. And that's what Paul is talking about. Don't judge people because they don't pray the way you pray. Don't judge people because they don't do with your style. Praise God. But as long as they do, the message is right, everything will work for them. Hallelujah. And that's what Paul is saying. Listen, whether a Hindu is preaching Christ, a Muslim is preaching Christ, a Pentecostal is preaching Christ, a Catholic is preaching Christ, a Methodist is preaching Christ, Paul is saying, as long as souls are being preached the word of God and they are receiving Christ and the souls are getting saved, I will rejoice in my God. So if you really got a Holy Spirit in you, you don't look at the style, you don't look at all those things, you look at the message. And if the message is right, praise God, people are being transferred from the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light.
भाऊ म्हणता पहिलेच फावटी जेव्हा आम्ही हंगासर नाच कसं केलं सोमवाराच्या राती डिस्को लाईट्स घालून त्यांना दोघा मनशांची सुटका झाली दुसरे फावट केले त्यांना अनेक मनशांची सुटका झाली तर आमकां गमन आयले जर एक लायटी तरेतरेच्यो आसल्यो डिस्को लायट्स लाऊड म्युझीक आसले तरी पूण त्या त्या पद्दतीन पासून जेजू तुजो हाजीर आसा पूण कित्याक देवाचो संदेश जेजूचे उतार परगट जाता आनी जेजूचे उतार परगट जाता थंयसर बरेपण येवंकूच जाय सुटका मेळोंकूच जाय तर भाव म्हणटा भाग्यवंत पावलो आमकां देवाच्या उतरान सांगता की कोणूय ते देवाचे उतर प्रवचन करूं तो हिंदू जावं मुस्लीम जावं जेन्ना जेजूचे उतर तो परगट करता कसली ताची स्टायल जावं उलोवपाची आनी करपाची तो संदेश तो त्या कणांतल्यान भायर सरतकच जावन आसा देवाचे उतर आनी जेन्ना देवाचे उतर परगट जाता थंयसर बरेपण येवंकूच जाय सुटका जावंकूच जाय काळोखांतल्यान मनीस उजवाडाच्या राज्यान पावतलोच
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
हालेलुया But do we have that kind of an attitude? First thing we'll ask, who is he? They will not ask, what is the message? But they'll ask, who is he?
आमचे मन कितें आसा काय कोणें आतां प्रवचन करता ताणें कितें सांगलें कसली खबर सांगली ती आमी विचारना तो
इन गॉड्स किंगडम इट मॅट डज नॉट मॅटर हू ही इज इन गॉड्स किंगडम वॉट मॅटर्स इज वॉट मेसेज इज गिवन बट द डेवल डिसीव्ज अस बिकॉज वी ऑलवेज वॉन्ट टू सी द पर्सन्स टायटल अ पर्सन कॅन हॅव अ बेस्ट ऑफ द बेस्ट टायटल बट प्रीच अ रॉंग मेसेज अँड डिस्ट्रॉय द चर्च अँड अ पर्सन कॅन हॅव अ फुलिश टायटल ऑर नो टायटल एट ऑल अँड ओपन इज माउथ अँड स्पीक द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड द राईट मेसेज and get souls saved. It's not your title, it's the message of Christ. People give titles, God never gives titles, God gives the message.
आम्ही सदांच आमचे मन असता तो कोण खिचो थान आयला कितें कितें सांगता कसली मेसेज दिता ते आम्ही पळयना पूण भाव म्हणटा घडेक तुका व्हडलो तोपटो आसा तो उमको आनी उमको म्हणून पूण तो तो घडेक तर रॉंग मेसेज तर ताणें दिली जाल्यार तुज्या जिविताचें सारको सत्यनासतलो पूण जरी तर ताका कांयच ना कोणूच ताका वळखो ना एक सादो मनीस तो पूण त्या सगळ्या आपल्या सादेपणान तो देवाचें उतर परगट्टा आनी त्या उतरान इतली पदवी आसा की मनशाची सुटका जाता तेन्नाच की आमी म्हणू शकता त्या उतरान सुटका केली आनी त्या मनशान आनी ताच्या तोकट्यान करूंक ना म्हणून
Hallelujah.
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 That's why God doesn't choose those who are having big titles, you know. When he sent Samuel to David's house, Jesse, he brought all the sons out, six of them, and Samuel looked at each one of them and God said, rejected. Each of them were handsome, strong, big soldiers, well qualified, and God said, rejected. And then he said, do you have any more children? And he said, there's one, but he looks after. And Samuel says, call him. And when he walks in, God said, this is the one I've chosen. You know why they got disqualified? Because of their heart condition. And how did David get qualified? Because of his heart condition. So God does not look at your outer appearance. He looks at your heart. And what is Paul saying? I don't care what they look like, but I'm interested in the word that is being preached. And as long as the word is preached day and night and souls are getting saved, I will dance and rejoice in the Lord.
जेन्ना देव विचून काडटा तेन्ना तूं कोण कहलो तुका केदो मान आसा तें पळयना आमचें कालीज पळयता. एक उदाहरण दितलें भावान आमकां, जेन्ना सामुएल गेलो जेसेच्या पुतांक विचून काडून मागपाक माखणी करपाक, तेन्ना सगळे ताचे बरे गोट आनी उंच आनी बरे दिसता ते सगळे फुड्यान आसले. ताणें सांगलें हो नाका तो नाका, सगळ्या सोयी जाणांक सायडीक काडले नाका म्हणून. आनी विचारलें जेसेक तुका आनीक भुरगो आसा आनीक पूत आसा, तो म्हणलो वय पूण तो शेळ्यांक राखूंक गेला. तो म्हणटा आपय ताका. आनी तो जेन्ना तो येता तेन्ना म्हणटा हाका हांव विचून काडटा, हाका हाचेर हांव माखणी घालता. आतां कित्याक म्हणून दाविदाक विचून काडलो? कित्याक ताचें कालीज देवाक मानता पळय तसलें आसलें. त्यो आमचे भायले पळयना आमी कशी हांव आनी कितें उलय कशी दिसता, पूण आमचें कालीज देवाक मानता की ना ताचे प्रमाणे देव आमचेर आपले उतरा प्रमाणे बरेपण हाडटलो.
सो सम प्रीच क्रायस्ट ऑफ कंटेन्शन नॉट सिन्सियरली सपोजिंग टू ऍड अफ्लिक्शन टू माय बोन्स. यू नो व्हॉट इज ही सेइंग? व्हेन आय एम इन द प्रिझन अँड व्हेन दोज इन authority come to know that more and more gospel is preached, they will torture me more, and because of that intention they want to go and preach, so that Paul is tortured in the prison more.
Tor bagyon paulu manta chenna apun bonkoni naslo tena thode jana khabar asle apun
17
ani tanka maka anik tras dunjay dumalo dunjay munun te vachan bhay porgottale ani tanech tanka dalle ashe samjon tache tras anik bonkoni vaduche munun te ashe kortale.
And he says in 17, but the other preach out of love, knowing that I am set for the defense of the gospel. In other words, they are so excited. They are saying, if Paul can bear all that and still be joyful, we are going out and preaching the gospel, what Paul has done. You know that 400 meters relay, one person runs 100 meters and gives the baton to the other one, and then the other one starts running. Hey, Paul, you have finished your job outside and you have gone inside, but the baton is given to us and we are running in all directions, carrying the baton to the ends of the world, and we are not stopping.
भाग्यवंत पावलो म्हणटा, थोडे आहात थोडे जाण आसात ते खूब मोगान आनी उर्बेन देवाचे उतर परगट करतात आनी ते अशे चिंतात. भाग्यवंत पावलो तर भितर आसा, ताणें इतलो दुमाळो देवाच्या उतरा खातीर सोसलो, आमच्यानूय सोसूं येता आनी आमी प्रवचन करूं येता. ब्रदर आमकां एक उदाहरण दिता, तुमी पळयलां आसतलें 400 meters रिले रेस आसता, चार जाण धांवतात, एकलो धांवता 100 meter, मागीर ते काडटा ती बॅटन म्हणटा ती बडी दुसऱ्याक दिता, तो घेता आनी तो धांवता. तर ते म्हणटात, ते सांगतात भाग्यवंत पावलो तुवें जालें, तुजें काम तुवें केलें, तूं आतां भितर बनपडीन हा, तुज्या हातांतल्यान आमी घेता तो टॉर्च ऑर तो बॅटन आनी आमी फुडें धांवता. एकाच भशेन न्ही, संवसाराच्या चारूय कोणशाक आमी पावतल्या आनी तुजें उतर देवाचें उतर आमी परगट करीत रावतल्या.
Now, Paul is asking a question. How am I going to respond to this? Some are with love, some are with envy and rivalry. So how am I going to respond?
तर भाग्यवंत पावलो म्हणटा, थोडे रागान भरून ऑर नाटकायेन भरून देवाचें उतर परगोटात, थोडे मोगान परगोटात. तर आमी आमचो तांचे विशीं तांचे थांय आमचो स्वभाव कसो जावचो?
So Paul is saying, what then, notwithstanding every way, whether in pretense or in truth, Christ is
preached.
Christ is
preached.
Christ is
preached.
So what is Paul's priority? Christ is preached or rivalry? And now in our life, what is our priority? What she did to me, what he said to me, or Christ is preached? Come on. When our priorities go wrong, our response goes wrong and we get into trouble. Now Paul is saying, even though all these things are coming against me, my priority is Christ is being preached, and because Christ is being preached, I will rejoice. Yes, I say, I will rejoice in my God.
तर भागवत पावलो म्हणता की ते जाऊ कसे तरेन ते आपले प्रवचन करू पण देवाचे उत्तर आणि जेजूचे प्रवचन चलता देखून हा संतोषान वर्ता आणि परत म्हणता संतोषानच हा मुरगडटा पण आमचे किती गाय आम्ही किती
करता. Just put that MSG translation, MSG translation please. It's there, MSG message. Look at this. This is a good translation. So how am I to respond? I've decided that I really don't care. I really don't care. I really don't
care.
I don't care about their motives, whether mixed, bad or indifferent. Every time one of them opens his mouth and Christ is proclaimed, so I just cheer them on. In other words, he's saying, even though they have got a wrong motive to come against me, but they're coming against me proclaiming Christ, I don't care what is their motive, but I care that as long as their mouth is open and proclaiming Christ, I will cheer them more and more and say, go ahead and do the job. Don't you stop. You want to hurt me? No, don't worry. You can hurt me, but keep on preaching.
तर बाकी तेच आम्ही वाचला पण ताचेच वेगळे भाषेन एक समजणी दिल्ली असा की कितें करू तांचे मनान कितें आसूं ती रागान बरपटू नाल्यार कितें आपणाक त्रास दिवपाक घडे कोत्ता आसतले पूण जे मेरेन तांच्या तोंडांतल्यान फकत जेजूचें उतर भायर सरता जेजूचें प्रवचन जाता तितलेंच म्हाका पुरो आनी आपूण तांकां आनीक उर्बा दितलो आनी चलात फुडें सरात आनी जेजूचें प्रवचन करीत रावात अशें तांकां हांव सांगतलो.
So when somebody is proclaiming day and night, they will ask a question, Catholic?
तर केन्ना आम्ही ऐकता कोण तरी ब्रदर आयला मागणे करता प्रवचन करता तो कोण तो बिलीवर तो क्रिस्तांव तो प्रोटेस्टंट असली चिंतना आनी क्वेश्चन्स आमच्या मनान येत रावतात.
That person who is asking this question doesn't even have the Holy Spirit. Because a person with the Holy Spirit is all the time rejoicing as long as Christ is preached. Whoever is preaching, whatever the motive, it doesn't matter. That's what the word of God is saying.
देवाचे उतर म्हणटा आमकां कितेंय आसूं ताचें मन कितेंय कसलेंय आसूं रागान ना जाल्यार मोगान पूण जेजूची खबर परकोट्टा तितलेंच पुरो.
See what Paul is saying, I will keep on, I'm going to keep on celebrating because they are going and preaching Christ. Devil, you put a stop to me. I got news to tell you. Even those who are my rivalries are still preaching Christ. Even though they have intention to trouble me more and more, I don't bother. They can come and beat me. They can trouble me. But as long as Christ is preached and souls are being saved, I will rejoice because the profit in the kingdom of God is increasing more and more. Harvest is coming. More and more laborers are coming. I don't care what is the attitude of a laborer, but I'm more interested in how much souls that laborer is bringing into the kingdom of God.
देवाच्या राजान तो प्रवचन करता आणि वावुरता आणि ताच्या प्रवचनावरवी कितलेशेच आत्मे जेजूशी येतात देवाच्या राजान भितर सरतात तर आपणाची नदर ताचेर आसा आणि तो कोण आणि तो कसो करता कितें सांगता ताचेर आपूण पळयना संदेश तर सारको आसा ताची स्टायल कसली आसूं देवाच्या राजान तो आत्मे हाडटलोच.
इफ यू वॉन्ट युअर जॉय टू बी क्विकली स्टोलन बाय द एनिमी यू जस्ट गॉट टू गीव युअर इयर्स टू those who criticize you. Your joy is gone for a toss.
तुका तर तुझी तुझो संतोष तर इबाडूंक जाय जाल्यार तुवें फक्त मातशें तुका पळय कोण तुजे बद्दल कितें वायट उलयता पळय तांचे मातशें तुजे कान ते वाटेन व्हरोंक जाय ते कितें सांगतात ते आयकपाक मातसो तुवें कान दिलो जाल्यार जालें तुजो संतोष देंवचरान चोरून मेलो.
Now, did Jesus always do good? Now, did the Pharisees always criticize him?
Yes.
Now, did Jesus give his ears to the to those who were criticizing him?
No.
Listen, this is a fantastic example. I'm on a run. Final world championship running, okay? And as I'm running, some of the people in the spectators are calling, dog, 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 pig, pig, pig. Will I stop and... I'm not interested. I'm interested in the crown that is waiting for me, for that position that is waiting for me. And that's the heart of a preacher. I don't care. You want to bark? You want to call me a dog or a pig or anything? Go ahead and do. I am busy with my Lord's work day and night. Thank you, Holy Spirit. What a fantastic example. Imagine the champion who is running and suddenly all the people call him donkey, donkey, donkey. He will stop. If he stops, he has lost his crown. He has lost his medal. He has lost his prize. So those who are very much strong, focused on getting the job done, they don't give their ears to the critics. They are busy to get the job done. Are you giving your ears to some critics? That's why you are filled with anxiety. See, the dog is...
Jesus ya sansara naslo tenna to bore pon korit retalo soglyan bore kotalo tori pon te dor mosundar ani farisee asle poy tacher kide na kide boglanta gali ani tacher baddal naka salle khobro kotale pun jesun tanka aplo kaam diukuch na aple kaam korit ravlo tashes munta jo pravachan korpak tane ek par nischay kelo ki apun pravachan kotala devache utar gorgotalo taka kide asu konu kide mhanu to taka kaam dina भावान आतां आमकां उदाहरण दिलें जरी तर एक कितें रेस आसा धांवपाची रेस आसा आनी तूं तयार जाल्लो आसा आनी तूं धांवपाक आतां सारको धांवपाक स्टार्ट केलें आनी धांवता आनी वाटेकूच कोण तुका पळय सुणे दुकोर गाडून कितें तुका उतरां म्हणटा तूं थांबून तांचेलें झगडोंक रावतलोय की धांवपाची वाट आसा ती धांवतलोय जरी तर तूं थांबलोय तांचें आयकपाक आनी तांकां पत्त्याक पत्तें दिवपाक तितल्यान तुजो पळय कितें इनाम आसलो तो तूं इबाडून घेतलो तर आमकां एकदम गरज आसा कोणाकूच कितें वायट उलयता तांकां कान दिवपाक न्हय तांचें आयकपाक न्हय पूण आमी जो निर्णय केला तोच घेवन देवाचे उतर बरगट करीत फुडें वचप
बिलीव मी पीपल वील ऑलवेज क्रिटिसायज यू वेन यू वर्क फॉर द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड
भाव म्हणटा आमी स्वत मानूंक गरजेचें की जेन्ना आमी देवाच्या राजा खातीर वावुरतल्या तेन्ना लोक जेरूल आमचेर आड उलयतलोच
If you do this, they will criticize. If you do that, they will criticize. If you do nothing, they will criticize. Now what do? The best thing is to continue to do what God has called you to do and stop listening to the criticism and start continuing to do the Lord's work and you will receive the crown of life. Praise the Lord. Baja, 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 baja. Hallelujah. 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 Baja, 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 baja. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Let me repeat that again. If you do this, they will criticize. If you do that, they will criticize. If you do nothing, they will criticize. Then why don't you only keep focusing on doing what God has asked you to do and bring some profit in the kingdom of God and enjoy the beautiful relationship with God. So you must set your priorities right. Don't think what this one is saying and that one is saying. Your priority is, God, this is what you called me and I'm not going to get drifted away. I'm not going to get distracted in any other activity but only in you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
आमच्या मनान आमी खोर निश्चय करपाची गरज की आमकां देवान कित्याक तरी वेचून काडल्यान कितें तरी बरें करपाक वेचून काडल्यान कितेंच देवाच्या राजान आमी जेन्ना कोत्ता तेन्ना अशें केल्यार लोक उलयतलो आनी कितें केल्यार उलयतलो करिनाय जाल्यार उलयतलो सगळ्यांचें तर आयकूंक रावल्या आमी जाल्यार खंयच पावचें ना तर आमी कितें देवान कितें सांगलां आनी आमच्या मनान आमी थाराव घेतला करपाक तीच पावलां फुडें मारीत रावल्या आनी करीत रावल्या
सो पे अटेन्शन टू प्रायोरिटीज
आमी एकदम गरजेचें कितें पळय ताचेर आमची नदर दवरपाक गरज
टुडे वन लेडी केम एन्ड सेड ब्रदर यू मस्ट प्रीच दॅट वॉट हॅपन टू जोसफ
तर आयज एके भयणीन येवन भावाक सांगले की जोसफाच्या जिवितांत कितें जालें ताचेर तुवें प्रवचन करूंक
जाय. अपटिल जीसस 12 जोसफ वॉज देर.
जेजू 12 वर्सांचो आसलो पळय तेन्ना पासून जुजे आसलो.
After that he disappeared.
मागीर सांजेचे कितें जालें?
You must preach such topics.
आचेर तुवें उलोवंक जाय, हें तुवें सांगूंक जाय लोकांक.
I said whether Joseph disappeared or he was alive or he was dead, does the salvation plan change? Hello. Now somebody has kept this person busy with this question and this person is going on asking, what happened to Joseph 12 to the time when Jesus died? Are why are you focusing on that? To focus on Jesus who is going to change your life? Wrong priorities. And some intelligent people will come and give you intelligent questions and keep, was Christmas on the 25th of December? Are whether it was on 25th of December or every day, what does it matter? He was born through a Virgin Mary. That's important by the power of the Holy Ghost. So there are many intelligent people giving you intelligent questions to keep you intelligently engaged in a bondage. Because they themselves are in the bondage. And those who keep on asking these intelligent questions, they only go around confusing people, no, telling them how much knowledge I got. But how many people did you bring out of the pit? Not one. Those who are out, they took them to the pit.
Hey, nobody
got any time a question. Hey, was Jesus born on 25th of December? Nobody asked you all. How come the intelligent people come only to me, man? Yeah, go ahead. You did not get any time like this question?
Yeah, slightly different ones, but I got
it. They asked, no, yeah.
भाव म्हणटा थोडो लोक असो आसा की प्रश्न घालतात असले व्हडले व्हडले चिंतनाचे प्रश्न आनी ते प्रश्नांनीच ते घुसपून रावतात आनी दुसऱ्यांकूय घुसपान दवरतात. खरो अर्थ आनी खरें देवाच्या उतराचेर ते पयस गेल्ले आसात. आनी अशें आसात की आतां एक म्हणटा प्रश्न विचारलो की भाग्योन जुजे जेजू 12 वर्सां आसलो पळय तेन्ना पासून आसा, मागीर तो खूंय गेलो. तर भाव म्हणटा तो खूंय गेलो ताची खबर आतां घेवन बसचे भाशेक, जेजूची खबर आमी फुडें व्हरया, जेजू वरवीं आमची सोडवण जातली ताचेर आमी लक्ष घालया. तांचे मन चुकयलां, असलो लोक आसता दुसऱ्यांक चुकोवपाक, दुसऱ्यांक घुसपाक, गोंदळाक घालपाक आनी तिजरूच तांकां दवरपाक. आनी थोडो लोक आसा म्हणटा दुसऱ्यांकूय सालवासां पावपाक दिवचे नात, आनी कोण पळय भायर आसा देवाच्या उतराचेर चिंतता तांकांय काडून भितर घडीन उडोवपाचे असले मनीस आसात. क्रिसमस 25 तारखेर डिसेंबराचेच जालें म्हूण कोणें सांगलें तुमकां? कोहें जाणा तुमी असल्या नाका जाल्ल्या प्रश्नांनी ते गुंतलावन आसतात आनी दुसऱ्यांकूय घुस्पान दवरतात.
हालेलुया. हाव मेनी आर्ग्युमेंट्स टेक प्लेस इन अ मॅरिड लायफ फॉर थिंग्स दॅट आर नॉट एट ऑल इम्पॉर्टंट. टुडेज फूड देर वॉज नो सॉल्ट. Today's food, there was so much of chili. Things which are not at all important. There's an argument, there's a fight, and then the wife says, if my food is not good, go to your mama and eat food. Khalas. Why did you marry me? You should have been with your mama only. Khalas. Done.
तर जायते फावटी म्हणटा घरांत घोव बायलां मदीं अशी झगडी जातात इल्ल्याशे कारणाक जे ताचेर मोल दवरपाचें न्ही पळय तसल्याक मीठ चड जेवणान पडलें, चड मिरसांगेचो पिठो पडलो, आनी कितें हाका लागून कित्याक तुवें घालें म्हणटा ताचे झगडी चालूच आसतात. आनी मागीर बायल म्हणटा घडये म्हजेंच जेवण तुका मानना, चल तुज्या मागीर तुजे मायेचें जेवणूच जेवपाक वच, म्हजे शेण कित्याक काजार जालां काय म्हणून अशें उलयतात. झगडी मागीर चालूच आसतात.
हाव क्विकली वी टेंड टू लूज आवर जॉय.
आमचो संतोष रोखडोच नाच जाता आमचे कडलो.
Things which are not important steal our joy. We do not know to set our priorities.
Che kite gorjeche nui tacher ami loksh galta va tacha khatir amcho santosh rokroch ibatta.
If it does not matter, why do you want to fight for it?
Tache tor goroj na te ek daktule shillak gazal koshi jela tacher ani kityak loksh galan kityak
jo. And that's what Paul is saying. I am not going to allow anybody to steal my joy. Not a critic, not a circumstance, not a situation, not somebody's attitude, nothing at all. I am focused on my Jesus and I am not willing to lose my joy.
Bhagyun Paulo amka yet sangta तो म्हणटा आपूण म्हजो संतोश चोरून व्हरपाक इबाडूंक हांव कसोच दिवपाचो ना, कोणें कितेंय उलो कितेंय म्हणूंक कसोच हांव इबाडूंक दिवचो ना, कितेंय जावं म्हजो म्हजे भोंवतणी कसली परिस्थिती जावं ते परिस्थितीक म्हजे कडलो संतोश इबाडूंक व्हरपाक हांव दिवचो ना. म्हजो ध्येय आनी म्हजो सगळेंच मन हांवें फक्त क्रिस्ताचेर थारायलां आनी ताचेरूच थारावन हांव जिवीत सारतलो.
So very important is to set our priorities on God, and it will help us to experience the fullness of joy in our everyday life.
आमचे मन आमचे सगळे जीवित जेजूचे देवाचेर आदारूंक जाय आमी आणि त्यांनाच आमचो संतोष आणि शांती आमची आमका मिळतली.
The third point is seeking God's power. Seeking God's power to live on.
तिसरो पॉयंट आयच्या शिकवणेचो म्हणल्यार देवाची पदवी आमी घेवपाक गरज आमकां जिवीत आमचे फुडले जिवपाक.
फिलिपींस 1:19
पयलो आवेसवर
19:19 Let's all read it. For I know that this shall turn to my salvation through your prayer and the supply of the Spirit of Jesus Christ. That word deliverance is there. Which translation is this? Okay, just read that.
कित्याक तुमच्या मागण्यांनी आणि येशू ख्रिस्ताच्या आत्म्याच्या आधारान ये मका सुटका मेळूक उपकारतले म्हूण हांव जाणू.
ओके, प्रेज द लॉर्ड. वी ऑल नीड स्ट्रेंथ इन आर डे टू डे लायफ.
आमकां सगळ्यांक घोटायेची गरज आसाच.
एंड सेंट पॉल इज सेइंग हियर दॅट द पॉवर एंड द स्ट्रेंथ दॅट ही नीड्स विल कम first of all by his rejoicing and people praying, the Spirit of Jesus Christ will come and deliver him.
तर बाकीवर पावलो म्हणता जी पदवी जाय आमकां जी घोटाय जाय ती आमकां मागण्या वरवीं मेळटली आनी देवाचो पवित्र आत्मा येतलो आनी आमकां कृपेन भरतलो.
Now, when will the Spirit of Jesus show up?
येशूचो पवित्र आत्मो केन्ना येतलो?
Look at the verse 18 and 19. Let's join it together. 18, please. 18. What then, notwithstanding every way, whether in pretense or in truth, Christ is preached, and I therein do rejoice, and yes, I will rejoice. Now, Paul is saying, even though there is so much for me to turn my focus from Christ being preached to the attitudes of those people coming against me, but I refuse to look at that, but I will rejoice. So, Paul's part is to rejoice. People's part is to pray for Paul. And when these two come together, the Spirit of Jesus Christ shows up and brings deliverance. Now, let's take an example. You are going through some situation. Ask a question to yourself. Are you doing your part of rejoicing? No. Now, even though people are praying and you are not rejoicing, now, can these two agree with one another? No. There's disagreement. Will the Spirit of Jesus Christ show up? No. So, what is very important on your behalf? On your behalf, the important part is that you got to learn to rejoice. That you learn to focus on Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When a person is not focused on Jesus and the whole day he's thinking about his problem, without that person's knowledge, the power is stealing every strength of yours and you are getting tired, you are getting weak, and your life is becoming miserable. Why? Because once you focus on your problem, that focusing on the problem can draw everything out of you and destroy you.
18 वळेन आमकां अशें मेळ्ळें, पूण कांय पर्वा ना, कशेय भाशेन बोऱ्या वा वायट मनान क्रिस्त परगट जाता आनी हाकाच लागून हांव खुशाल आसा. तर भागियन पावलूचेर इतलें चलतालें ताचें भोंवतणी ताचें सिटवासांव एकदम कठीण आसलें तरी पूण तो खुशालकायेन आनी संतोशान वाडत रावतालो संतोश आपलो इबाडून कसोच दिनासलो तर आमकांय तशेंच सांगता एके वाटेन जेन्ना आमचे त्रास कोश जातात तेन्ना आमी संतोश आमचो इबाडूंक दिवंक जायना आनी दुसरे वाटेन लोक आमचे खातीर मागणें करतात जेन्ना आमचो संतोश आनी मागणें बरोबर मेवता तेन्नाच पवित्र आत्मो ती येता आनी जें आमी कितें मागता त्या वायटांतले त्या पिडेंतले आमकां सुटका मेवता पूण चडशे फावटी कितें जाता आमी त्रासान कोशन आसतना संतोशान आमी रावना आमी त्या पिडे बद्दल उलयत रावता आनी जी शक्ती येतली आसली जी पदवी येता येतली आसली ती आतां येना सगळे आमचे भितरले पळय पावर आसा तो पिजून कसो वेता इबाडून वेता कित्याक आमी संतोशान रावना आनी आमकां कितें जाय पळय तें आमकां मेवना
When a person is focused on his problem, that person can get drained out completely.
जेन्ना एक मनीस आपल्या प्रश्नाचेर आपल्या दुयेंसाचेरूच आपलें मन लावन रावता तेन्ना तो सारको भितरल्यान ओसोक्त कसो जाता
And one crisis after another crisis, when it comes, it can destroy that person's faith completely and drain him out.
एका फाटल्यान एक एक कितें ना कितें जायत आसता एक वायट जाल्लें आसा आनी ताच्या फाटल्यान दुसरें जाता इतलो देंवता आनी तो सारकोच कांयच ना शक्ती नासलो मनीस कसो जाता
एन्ड इफ द पर्सन कंटिन्यूज टू फोकस ऑन दोज क्रायसीस द पर्सन्स एनर्जी इज गॉन द पावर इज गॉन नाव द पर्सन्स कॉन्फिडन्स इज गॉन इज कंप्लीटली डिस्करेज्ड
आनी जेन्ना तो मनीस ह्या आपल्या प्रश्नाचेरूच आपलें मन दवरता तेन्ना ताची सगळी पदवी आसा तितली इबाडून येता तो सारकोच निर्शेलो कसो जिवितान आनी कांयच उरूंक ना अशे परिस्थितीचेर तो पावता
एन्ड दॅट्स द टायम द पर्सन सेज आय एम फिनिश्ड आय एम फेड अप आय हॅव डन द बेस्ट नथिंग गूड इज कमिंग आय क्विट
तेन्ना तो मनीस असो म्हणटा आनी कांयच बरेंपण उरूंक ना सगळें जाता तितलें हांवें केलें आतां कांयच म्हज्यान करूंक जायना हांव आतां सोंपलो
I have done the best I could, but nothing good is coming up in my life.
जाता तितले हांवें हांव खूब वावुरलो जाता तितले हांवें केलें पूण कांयच बरेंपण म्हज्या जिवितान येना कशें म्हाका दिसता
And now the person is only proclaiming, I'm sick, and I'm tired of being sick.
आतां तो मनीस फक्त हांव दुयेंत आसा पिडेन पडलां इतलेंच आपले पिडे बद्दलूच उलयता सगळो वेळ
Now in a condition like this, the person needs a fresh supply of power.
आनी असले परिस्थितीन तो आसताना ताका आतां खूब पदवेची गरज पदवी अशी ताच्या जिवितान व्हांव
19 Now in this we find Paul speaking about two points you can write down these two things that Paul is speaking in the verse 19
19वे वळीन भागवन पावलो आमकां दोन कितें तरी शिकयता दोन
He is saying I've just write down Paul says Write down this point. Paul says, I have two things. Paul says, I have two things that gives me strength. I've got two things that gives me strength and keeps me going. The first one is the prayer of other people. The prayers of other people. And two, God's supply through the Holy Spirit. God's supply through His Holy Spirit. That is the Spirit of Jesus Christ. Prayers are powerful. Jesus said that we need to pray for strength in Luke chapter 21, 36. Luke 21:36. Watch you therefore and pray always that you may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass and to stand before the Son of God, the Son of Man. Pray always that you may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass. So there is going to be crisis after crisis that will come against you, troubles after troubles that will come against you. But when you are praying, that praying will make you strong and help you to escape from those things that are coming against you.
लुकाच्या 21व्या अविस्वरान 36व्या वळीन असे नव्हता, येऊच्यो असा त्या गुडण्या मोदल्या सुरक्षितपणेन फुडें वचूंक आणि मुछाच्या पुता मुखार भिरांती विणे उबी रावंक तुमकां गोठाय मेळचे खातीर सगळ्या वेळार मागणें करून जागृत रावात.
We need to pray so that we will receive God's strength and wisdom.
आमी मागणें कित्याक गरजेचें आमकां, कित्याक आमकां देवाची गोठाय जाय आणि देवाची जाणवाय आमकां जाय.
But here is Paul showing us that when people also pray for us, it is extremely, extremely profitable.
भाग्यवान पावल आमकां सांगता, जेन्ना दुसरे लोकूय आमचे खातीर मागणें करतात तेन्ना ते आमकां एकदम गरजेचें कशें एकदम बरें जाता.
The Bible teaches us that we need to pray for one another.
पवित्र पुस्तक आमकां शिकयता की आमी एकामेका खातीर मागणें करपाक गरजेचें.
So that we always rely on God's power.
कित्याक आमी देवाचे पदवेचेर पातयोन रावतले.
To live our lives victoriously.
आमचे जिवीत जैतिवन जिवीत कशें जियोपाक आमकां देवाची पदवेची गरज.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why the Bible in Ephesians 6:10 says, be strong in the Lord. He doesn't say be strong in your spouse. Many ladies, their security is their spouse.
देखून एफएस करांच्या
नो
यस
ओ नो नॉट नाउ प्रीवियसली नॉट नाउ प्रीवियसली बिफोर द नो नो आय एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट यू बट आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट मोस्ट ऑफ द लेडीज देअर सिक्युरिटी इज इन द हजबंड प्रेज गॉड बट द लॉर्ड सेज बी स्ट्रॉंग इन द हजबंड या वेरी गुड बी स्ट्रॉंग इन द लॉर्ड and in the power of his might.
devachi tor amka sangta devacher tuji gotai dor devanuch tu ghotsa ani tachi bol tuje bol kor tachi podvi tuji podvi jaun.
God has given us his power and his anointing is already in us.
devachi podvi ani makdi amche bitor asach.
But this power which is in us will be experienced by a person who is living a life full of joy.
पदवी जी भितर आसा ती त्याच मनशाक मेवतली जो संतोशान आपले जिवीत जियोता पळय ताकाच.
ओके आय विल शो यू अ स्क्रिप्चर. डू यू रिमेंबर द समारिटन वुमन? जीसस सेड द वॉटर दॅट आय गिव यू यू विल नेवर थर्स्ट अँड द वॉटर द वन हू ड्रिंक्स ऑफ दिस वॉटर इन हिम शॅल बी वेल ऑफ लिव्हिंग वॉटर वेल ऑफ लाईफ ऑफ इटर्नल लाईफ राईट कम ऑन राईट. नाउ इफ दिस वेल इज इन ईच वन ऑफ अस वाय इज दिस वेल नॉट गिव्हिंग अस दॅट that victorious life.
Samaritan ustarichi ami khabar sano jesu dikha mollele tujya bitor
give Isaiah 12:3
tuka to jive udok mevle cha tuka ani kena sthan lagchina tor munta te jive udok amche bitor asa jalar ami sadach kityak amka ye ani te jay oshi kityak jata amche jivitan amka te podven kityak borina.
The Lord says that this power which is in us because we have made Jesus the Lord of our life, we are baptized in Christ, this power is in each one of us, but this power can be drawn out only those who have joy, because with joy shall you draw water out of the wells of salvation. If you are filled with worry and anxiety because your focus is not on the Lord but your focus is on your situation, even though in each one of us is a well of salvation, yet the power being in us, we have not been able to tap into that power and bring it out and use that power in our everyday life. Why? Because instead of being joyful, we are having worry and insecurity and strife and bitterness and all different kinds of negative attitudes. So the power which is there is not activated and therefore we live a miserable life.
हे जीवे उदक आमचे भितर असा पदवी आमचे भितरूच आसा पूण आमकां ती पदवी भितर आसा ती आमच्या जिवितांत अशें अजापां करता वो कितें बरेंपण करता ती आमकां कित्याक दिसना कित्याक पवित्र पुस्तकांत आमकां मेळटा की ज्या मनशाच्या जिवितांत संतोश आसा ताच्यानूच ते साल्वासांवचें उदक जें आसा बांय आसा तांतल्यान ताचें उदक काडूं येता म्हणून चडशे फावटी आमी आमच्या प्रश्नाचेरूच आमचें मन दवरता आनी ताचे बद्दलूच चिंता वा ते खोतीन बुडून उरता आनी आमचो संतोश जो आसा तो आमी इबाडटा देखून ती पदवी जी आमचे भितर आसा ती आमी अणभवूंक पावना.
लेट मी प्रूव टू यू बाय केस लास्ट वर्स बिफोर वी वायंड अप एंड वी गेट इन टू वर्शिप द लास्ट वर्स एफिशियंस 3:20 टू शो यू दॅट दिस पावर इज नॉट ऑन द आउटसाइड दिस पावर इज नॉट कमिंग फ्रॉम हेवन दिस पावर इज विद इन यू लुक एट दिस वर्स नाउ अन टू गॉड दॅट इज एबल टू डू एक्सीडिंगली अबंडंटली अबव ऑल दॅट वी आस्क ऑर थिंक अकॉर्डिंग टू द पावर दॅट इज वर्किंग इन हेवन that is working in heaven.
Yes.
See, the power is ready to work in us, but the question is, you are asking and your thinking is based on those negative things that are happening. Whereas in Paul's life, his asking, his thinking, his imagining and his speaking was all based on Christ. And therefore, he went through various affliction in his life, but he was victorious in all these affliction because his focus was Jesus and not the situation. And the same Jesus is saying to us today, here is Paul, and we, all of us who are seated here, we have not even experienced even a few percentage of what Paul experienced in his life, and yet Paul was victorious in every trial. Why? Because his focus was Christ. So the power is there in us, but this power is not yet activated because God cannot activate it. You, nobody else can activate. I can pray over her, but cannot activate that power. That power is activated when a person repents. The word repent means to change your thinking. When your thinking has changed on the word of God, that change of thinking activates the power of God, and now the person is able to manifest God's glory in his life. Amen?
Amen.
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 So who is going to activate this power? We are going to activate. Now, are you going to seek this God's power by focusing on Christ, or are you going to seek this power by focusing on your troubles? No joy, no power.
जी पदवी आमचे भितर आसा ती तर आमकां आमच्या जिवितांत चालू जाल्ली जाय आमच्या जिवितांत कितें तरी अजापा केल्ली जाय जाल्यार पयले सुवातेर आमी आमचें मन बदलपाक गरज जेन्ना आमी आमचें मन बदलता आनी ती पदवी आमचे भितर आसा म्हूण आमकां गमता संतोशान वता तेन्नाच ती पदवी आमकां दिसून येतली आनी आमच्या जिवितांत ती फुलवंत कशी जातली.
Now please, we are going to worship the Lord, and in this worship, please don't pray for a healing. Pray for something bigger than the healing. Ask the Lord to teach you to learn to focus on him and not your problems. Is that clear?
Yeah, hello velar ami ata devachi bojon kortela ye bojon korte te velar fakt tuje pekone khatir magona ka ye dukta te bore japak tachi ki nani vadle javna sa je jura ki mag tuka shikoy mhanun jesu che tuje lakshya darum.
Lord, teach me to have a relationship with you.
जेजू मध्ये तुझे मध्ये एक गोल सोयरीगोत घडून हाडूंक देवा लागी माग यावे.
लॉर्ड एम्पावर मी सो दॅट आय विल बी एबल टू सबमिट टू यू.
म्हाका शक्तीन भर कित्याक म्हजे जिवीत आखे समर्पण करून तुका म्हाका आदार दी.
एंड वेन यू मेक दॅट एज युअर फोकस एवरीथींग एल्स इज जस्ट अ शॅडो इन द लाईट ऑफ हिम.
जेजूचेर आमी आमचें मन थिरावया जेन्ना जेजू आमचे मदे सोयरीगोत घडून येता तेन्ना सगळेंच ताचे बरोबर ताणें वासायला दितले आमकां मेवतले ते उरलेले वस्तू जावन आसा एक
सॉंग यू आर माय रिफ्यूज यू आर माय रिफ्यूज यू आर माय फोर्ट्रेस कॅन यू सिंग दॅट नो प्रॉब्लम जस्ट मायकल जस्ट गेट द लिरिक्स यू आर माय रिफ्यूज यू आर माय फोर्ट्रेस प्रेज द लॉर्ड लेट्स ऑल स्टँड प्लीज
सगळीं उभी रावया आमी.
And let us take some time now and reflect on the Lord and let us repent first of all for not focusing on him
ह्या वेळार जेसूक आमी सांगया, जेसू आमी चुकल्या, तुजेर आमचें मन तिरावपाक आमी फाटी उरल्या.
We have been focusing on our trials and troubles.
आमच्या कष्टांचे त्रासांचेर आमी आमचे लक्ष दवरले.
Lord, teach us to focus on you.
ह्या वेळार आमकां तूं शिकय दोनया, तुजेरूच आमचें लक्ष दवरूंक, तुजेरूच आमचें मन थिरावूंक.
Speak to the Lord and tell him.
उलोय देवा लागीं उलोय, जेसू लागीं उलोय ह्या वेळार आनी सांग ताका.
In Psalms 91 says, He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. There's a secret place where God reveals His secrets to the person. And that secret place is so close to God, much closer than the very shadow. How does a person enter into this secret place? The Word of God gives us that answer and says, I will say to the Lord, I will say of the Lord, You are my refuge, You are my fortress, You are my God, in You I trust. And when I say these four things and I believe and I focus on these four things, the Lord gives you a promise, my friend. Surely He will deliver you from the snares of the fowler. Surely He will deliver you from noisome pestilence. Surely He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings shall you trust. His truth shall be your shield and your buckler. Surely you shall not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrows that flies by day. Surely nor for the pestilence that walks in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. Surely 1,000 shall fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Surely only with your eyes shall you behold and see the reward of the wicked. Surely you have made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation. Surely there shall be no evil befall you, neither shall any plague come near your dwelling. Surely He shall give His angels charge over you, and they shall keep you in all thy ways. Surely these angels shall bear you up in their hands, lest you dash your foot against the stone. Surely you shall tread upon the lion and the adder, the young lion and the dragon shall you tremble under your feet. Because you have set your love upon me, says the Lord, therefore will I deliver you. I will set you on high because you have known my name. And when you call upon me, I will answer you. I will be with you in your trouble. I will deliver you and honor you. And with long life will I satisfy you and show you my salvation. All this promise is on those two words. You are my refuge. You are my fortress. You are my God. And in you I trust. My friend, with this understanding, let us sing that again. You are my refuge, you are my fortress, and believe all these promises in Psalm 91 is manifested in your life.
You are my refuge.
You are my fortress, Lord.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Come on, tell him, you are my refuge.
You are my refuge.
Oh yes, Lord, you are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
One more time, He's taking you in a secret place to reveal the secrets.
You are my refuge.
Surely He's delivering you.
You are my fortress.
From every snare of the fowler.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God. And I will worship you, Lord.
I will worship you with all my heart. I will seek your praise all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am.
Here I am.
Here I am.
And I will worship you, everybody, and I will worship you.
I will worship you with all my heart. I will seek your face all through my life.
Come on, everybody.
I will worship you with all my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am. Here I am.
Everybody, here I am, Lord, here I am.
Here I am.
Oh, yes.
You're
Lord. Here I am in your midst. As I call out to you, Lord, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, as I lay my hands on each and every one, O Lord, you said these signs will follow them that believe. In your name, Lord, I lay my hands on all these wonderful people. And as I lay my hands, I speak to that sickness, that infirmity, whatever the problem, in the name of Jesus, I cast you out of your body, out of your life, out of your family, out of your loved ones, whoever you are praying for right now, in the name of Jesus, I speak release from all captivity, release from every sickness and disease, release from every addiction and bondage. And I speak, O Lord, your anointing of life is flowing, your anointing of healing is flowing, your anointing of deliverance is flowing. Lord, your anointing is flowing into every person gathered here. There are healings taking place right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you,
hallelujah.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank
come on, lift
Jesus.
Your voices
hallelujah.
And give Him praise.
Hallelujah.
As you believe.
Hallelujah.
As you believe.
Hallelujah.
There is an anointing
hallelujah.
Flowing right
hallelujah.
Now.
Hallelujah.
The power of God
hallelujah.
Is here.
Hallelujah.
The power of
hallelujah.
God is here.
Hallelujah.
Touch.
Hallelujah.
Touch. Holy Spirit. Touch.
Hallelujah.
Holy Spirit. Touch.
Hallelujah.
Holy Spirit. Touch.
Hallelujah.
Fire.
Hallelujah.
Fire.
Hallelujah.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire. 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 Every kind of depression, every kind of operation, be gone. Suicidal tendencies, be gone. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Be loose. 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 In the name of Jesus, be healed. In the name of Jesus, be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Delivered. 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 Be set free. Financial blessings. Blessings in your marriage. Blessings in your children. Blessings in your children. Wherever your children are. The Lord's anointing on your children. The Lord's anointing on your children. The Lord's anointing on your family, your household. The Lord's anointing on you that you will go and preach. You will go and share the good news. You will tell people. Be blessed, be blessed, be blessed, be blessed. I speak a new beginning. I speak a new beginning. I speak a new fire. A new fire, a new Pentecost in your life, a new Pentecost in your life, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. My friend, just keep your eyes closed. Lord, in the name of your Son Jesus, I speak a new beginning in the lives of your people. A new beginning, a new revival, a new Pentecost, a new fire in each one's life. Lord, as they go back to their homes, to their families, to their neighborhood, in their own parish, Lord, let there be a mighty manifestation of your anointing, healing the sick, casting out demons, setting the captives free, and touching lives, and reaching out to the poorest of the poor, O Lord. Lord, thank you that you have broken the stony heart and blessed everyone with a heart of flesh, with a heart, with your heart of flesh. Thank you, O Holy Spirit. Thank you, O Holy Spirit. Just believe, just believe, just believe. A fresh anointing to study the Word of God. A fresh anointing to get more and more revelation and insight of the Word of God. Receive, my friend, receive, my friend, receive. Just believe. You will say, I don't feel anything. My brother, my sister, it is on believing. The word has been spoken. The word is a seed. Receive this seed. A new beginning. A new beginning. A ministry. A ministry. A ministry. A powerful ministry. To serve God's people with the demonstrative power of God. With the demonstrative power of God. Just believe and receive.
believe and receive and step out in faith and step out in faith and touch the people, and God will demonstrate His glory in your life, in your family, in your neighborhood, wherever you go, and step out in faith in Jesus' name. 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 How many of you believe that? Tell yourself, a new beginning in my life. A new beginning in my life. A fresh fire in my life. A fresh fire. Fresh manifestation. A fresh touch of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. How many of you have made a decision to focus like Paul focused on Jesus? Come on. Come on. How many of you are today set free from your stress and anxiety? Can you lift your hands, please? Come on. Hey devil, I want you to look at this devil. The captives have been set free by the preaching of the gospel. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.